burn your house down with the lemons. I'm gonna get my engineers to invent a combustible lemon that burns your house down.
Burn his house down. Burning people. He says what we're all thinking.
The point is, if we can store music on a compact disc, why can't we store a man's intelligence and personality on one? So I have the engineers figuring that out now. Brain mapping. Artificial intelligence. We should have been working on it 30 years ago. I will say this, and I'm gonna say it on tape so everybody hears it 100 times a day. If I die before you people can pour me into a computer, I want Carolyn to run this place. Now she'll argue. She'll say she can't. She's modest like that, but you make her. Hell, put her in my computer. I don't care. All right, test over. You can head on back to your desk.
Goodbye, sir. There was right. Let's not take these lemons. We are going to march right back upstairs and make him put me back in my body. And he'll probably kill us because he's incredibly powerful and I have no plan. Well, I'm not going to lie to you. The odds are 1,000,000 to 1 and that's with some generous rounding. Still though, let's get mad. If we're going to explode, let's at least explode with some dignity.
Thank you.
resist thinking about them. I know how we can beat him.
Sake, your boxes with legs. It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer. Warmer. Boiling hot. Okay, colder. Colder. Ice cold. You're arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button. Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour. Solve it. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Before I fix that.
Warning. Reactor core is at critical.
There. Fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go. You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, But I tell you, when I do test... Oh, man alive. Nothing feels better. It's just... That's why I've got to test. So, you're going to test, and I'm going to watch. Everything is going to be just fine.
Warning. Core overheating. Nuclear meltdown imminent.
I think we're in trouble.